you out there in little old radio land. And welcome to a very special show, because today is Blues Day here on good old Gusto FM. So we'll be rolling to a more relaxed kind of vibe.
Don't you mean sad? Blues songs are supposed to be sad.
No, I mean relaxed. Right now, I'm gonna treat you to my very own special blues version of our theme tune. So why not kick back and slip on your shades? Because it goes a little something like this. Where's my guitar? My guitar was right here just a second ago.
Oh, I think the jingles might have taken it down below, Captain.
Right, you hold the fort while I go and get it. Oh, and remember, keep it blues.
You can always count on me. Oh, that was a bit of a close shave, eh, listeners? The captain singing is enough to give anyone the blues. I think maybe I should get things back on track. Cue the theme tune!
Captain DJ heads the crew. Honkin, Tonkin, Lippy too. Jolly Roger chatting with you, Space Pirates. Brassy leads the jingle band. Windy and Stringy lend a hand. Sauced ensures your travel is planned. Space Pirates. And we all sing.
So you wouldn't happen to know how this here guitar found its way into this here bin, would you, Tonk?
Nope. Sorry. Honk?
Nope. Me neither. Lippy?
Nope, Look, I only said the jingles might have taken it, Captain. I can't be right all the time, you know.
Well, today's the day we agreed was gonna be our blues special. And that's final. Okay?
Okay.
Okay.
Hello, listeners, and welcome to a very special blues show. I'm gonna play y'all something of my own right now just to get us all in the mood. So why not sit back, relax, and enjoy. Yeah, they call me the captain of the blues. Yeah, I'm in this pirate game. But every game I lose, I'm a space pirate. Yeah, space pirate. Up here on the good ship Gusto, I keep singing this chorus. Sailing through the blackness of space.
You're just gonna bore us.
Lippy. I'm in the middle singing the blues here.
Well, sorry, Captain. It just sounded like you needed a bit of a hand.
Need a hand.
What say we head over to Zeus for a quick report before the captain starts singing again?
They call me this.
It's a Zeus report. The Zeus report.
Travel news and weather, interplanetary sport.
It's a Zeus report. The Zeus report.
He clings on tight to Gusto's rear. It's all he's ever known. But watch out, folks, avoid his jokes. They're bound to make you groan.
It's a Zeus report, the Zeus report.
Hey, space pirates, it's Zeus, of course. And I'm talking to you from my very own place in space. The journey is long, but I'm clinging on. And it's also I can bring you the latest travel update for space today. Well, if you're feeling peckish and you happen to be traveling between Mars and Jupiter, check out the Pastoroid Belt. It's a belt of floating pasta dishes. There'll be swinging spaghetti, fluttering fusilli, lashings of linguine, fettuccine, cannelloni, rigatoni, macaroni, tortiglione, and... and a cuddly toy. Arrive early to avoid disappointment. And while we're on the subject of pasta and teddy bears, what's a teddy bear's favourite pasta? Tagliatelle. Because there's a sort of pasta that's called tagliatelle, but if a teddy ate it, it could be called tagliatelle, because that would be a bit funny, wouldn't it? Oh, if you don't get it, just forget it.
Gusto Radio!
Thank you for that, Zost. And I must say, hearing those jokes certainly put me in the mood for some blues. This one's called Plan Walking Blues. Hope y'all like it.
Phone alert!
Phone alert!
Phone alert!
Who's coming through the airwaves? The crew would like to know who is calling on the telephone to join us on the show.
Oh, just in time. Captain, we got an important caller on line one. I really think you ought to talk to him.
Can't you see I'm about to entertain you all with some of my blues?
Yeah, that's why I think you should talk to him. I think it might be the Pirate Posse.
Hey, Pirate Posse, y'all still there?
Yes, Captain!
I guess you're calling to see how much you're enjoying my blows.
No!
What do you mean?
It's just with all these sad songs, we're all starting to feel a bit down.
Yeah, so what we really want to hear is some music to cheer us all up.
Sure, I can't tempt y'all with my new song. It's called Blue Moon Over the Blue Ocean Blues. It goes a little bit something like this.
Captain!
Sure, okay. Music to cheer y'all up then, it is.
Yarr!
Right, crew, you heard the Pirate Posse. Let's find some music to cheer them up. Push the button.
Probe the stars and search the moon. Scan the sound waves for a tune. We'll be sure to do our best on the Pirate Posse's quest.
Probe the stars.
Search the moon. Scan the sound waves for a tune.
A lovely tune.
We'll be sure to do our best on the Pirate Posse's quest.
Am I glad the Pirate Posse called when they did? Pretty lucky, eh?
Actually, I called them. I couldn't face another one of the captain's gloomy blues songs, not to mention his singing.
Oh, Tonk! How very sneaky of you. Nice work!
Hey! What sort of rumpus? I'm trying to have a sleep here, you know.
There has to be noise. Why can't it be some more of the captain's blues singing?
Yeah. All that moaning and grumbling. We were both rather enjoying that.
Rogers, you are such a drag. No one likes such grumpy flags.
Can you see anything on the horizon yet, Tonk?
Nothing yet. Hang on a mo. What's that? Captain, I think I spotted something off the port bow. Incoming!
Spotted, Tonk. Yeah, I think I know this one. It looks like, yeah, take that with shine. Try to enjoy, everybody.
You're such a big star to me. You're everything I wanna be. But you're stuck in a hole. And I want you to get out. I don't know what there is to see. But I know it's time for you to leave. We're all just pushing along. Trying to figure it out, out, out. All your anticipation pulls you down. When you can have it all, you can have it all. Oh, so come on, so come on, get it on. I don't know what you're waiting for. Your time is coming, don't be late. Hey, hey, so come on, so come on.
radio.
That will take this and that. And I'm sure that's enough to cheer up the pirate posse, so why not get back to some more of my blues?
Hey, 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 don't you think we should find some more cheerful songs for them? You know what you always say, the listener comes first.
Nope, I don't ever recall saying that. Oh, the pain of it, Lippy. What's it all for? I spend all my time up here on this here ship just trying to make a difference. And what do I get? Praise? Thanks? No, siree, Bob. Fan mail? Are you kidding me? It just all makes me feel so down. So, well, blue.
What did I ever do to deserve this? Hey, snap out of it! Songs to cheer us up, remember?
I'm sure Honk and Tonk are taking good care of that. Honk! Tonk!
How you getting on with searching for those songs to cheer us up?
Aye, aye, Captain. Leave it to us.
Yes, that's right. You stay down there and do your songs. We'll be up here with our eyes peeled and our fingers in our ears.
Oh, I wish I had fingers to put in my ears. Thanks a bunch, you two.
Now then, let's see. Well, I live up here on the good ship Gusto.
Just trying to make a difference.
No one understands me. They say I talk nonsense. I got the...
Hey, come on, Captain. It's really not that bad, you know.
Oh, but it is, Livy. Nobody wants to hear my songs, and it's that the reason why I've got the blues.
Yeah, but we want you, though, Captain. We all think you're great.
Really?
Well, of course we do. I know sometimes we pretend not to like you, but it's all just for a joke, you know? Ha-ha, funnies and all that. Honestly, if we didn't have you, the whole thing would just fall apart. You're the glue that holds the whole show together.
Thank you, Lippy. Do you really mean that?
Of course I don't. I was just trying to stop you from singing.
Windy!
Stringy!
Rossy here!
Calling those above us!
We've got a brilliant song to sing!
The posse's gonna love us!
Thank goodness for that! Take it away, before we take him away!
Oh, I could hide 'neath the wings of the bluebird as she sings. The 6 o'clock alarm would never ring, but it rings and I rise, wipe the sleep out of my eyes. We're shaving razors cold and it stings.
Come on, boys, sing it!
Cheer up, sleepy Jean. Oh, what can it be?
Another song to cheer us all up. That was our very own Jingles and their cover of the Monkees' Daydream Believer.
It's all right if you like that sort of thing. Did y'all enjoy it?
Yes, thanks.
Yes, that was ace. I feel much happier.
It's not much of a blues special, is it?
Oh, I don't know, Captain. I think you've been moody enough for all of us. You're almost as grumpy as the Rogers were that time they got shrunk in the wash.
Yeah, very good. Why don't we go over to Zoss for another report?
It's a Zoss report, the Zoss report.
Zoss, Zoss, I hear you say. What be the weather in space today? Well, if you're heading for Mars, you'll be pleased to hear that weather conditions are perfect for space skiing. So put on your bobble hat, or if you're a jelly bot, put on your wobble hat, then strap on your skis and come and join in the fun. And it looks like a jelly bot and an ice blat are going to have a race. This is going to be interesting. Will it be bot or blat? Let's see. And they're off. The jelly bot's got off to a quick start, but the ice blat's catching her. It's neck and neck now. It's bot, then blat. No, no, it's blat, then bot. But wait! The jelly bot's hit the ice blat, and I'm afraid on this occasion it's neither bot nor blat, but splat. Ugh, what a shame. I think this calls for a joke. Why did the jelly wobble? Because it saw the milk shake. Ha ha! Oh, if you don't get it, just forget it.
Gusto Radio!
Where does he get those jokes from?
I have no idea, Captain. But we can't let these things get us down. I'm still feeling pretty cheery.
Yeah, me too. Me three.
Yeah. You're all feeling really cheery. Yippee for you. Well done. Anyway, what's the news on the next song? Can I finally play one of mine?
I'm afraid not, Captain. We spotted a song during the Zoss report.
Ship ahoy!
There's a ship on the horizon,
and it might have a surprise in.
Could be nice, could be nasty, could be friend or foe. Who can tell what's the answer? Well, I just don't know.
But it might be some musicians
who can help us with our mission.
With a tune and a rhythm and a major chord, let's beam our guests aboard.
Oh, they seem very cheery, Captain. Why don't you beam them aboard?
Ship ahoy! Ship ahoy!
Weaver! It's the Papini Sisters!
Gusto Radio!
Thank you.
Gusto Radio.
Let's give a big hand to the Papini sisters.
So much for your blue special, then. Don't you want to sing another one of your songs about how lonely and miserable you are?
No, I'd rather get the Pirate Posse on the line and find out which of today's three songs was their favourite. Speed dial. Hi, Pirate Posse.
Hello, Captain.
Have you cheered up yet?
Me? I'm always cheery.
But what about all those sad songs you were singing earlier?
I promise I won't sing any more blues, okay?
Done.
Okay, Pirate Posse. It's almost time to decide which song cheered you up the most. But before you do, let's have a little reminder of the three songs you've seen and heard today. Our first song was Take That, singing Shine.
I don't know what you're waiting for. Your time is coming, don't be late. Hey, hey, so come on, see the light on your face. Let it shine, just let it shine. Let it shine.
Second up, we had our very own Jingles with their version of Daydream Believer, originally by the Monkees.
Cheer up, sleepy Jean. Oh, what can it mean to a daydream believer and a homecoming queen?
And of course, last but certainly not least, the fantastic Papini sister.
Then his mama came up and he was gone with a drop. He's in the army now.
Three fantastic songs, I think we all agree, but Pirate Posse, you can only pick one to play out the end of today's show. So get choosing. All right then, Pirate Posse, plasma control pads at the ready. To make this very important choice, you need to press the colored button for the tune you want to hear again.
Press green for Take That. Press yellow for the Jingles. Or press blue for the Papini sisters.
Hit those buttons in 3, 2, 1. The Papini sisters cheered the Pirate Posse up the most, so they'll be back in a moment to play us out.
Before we hear the Pirate Posse's pick, we've just got time for a new feature, Lippy's Letters. If you're a fan of mine or just think the captain's a bit rubbish...
Oh, no, you don't!
Jingles, over to you.
Oh,
what a disappointment.
I don't believe it.
Disastrous. Calamitous.
We don't know where it all went wrong.
They didn't pick the jingle song.
Oh, well, better luck next time, eh, boys?
Join in if you remember how it goes. The tune the posse chose.
He was dreaming some of that most kind of way. He had a boogie style that no one else could play. He was top man out of his crowd. But then his mama came up and he was gone with the drop. When he was reveille, he's the booga 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 five company bee. In boogie rhythm, gamble and old, unless the basic guitar is playing with him. And the company jumps when he was reveille, he's the booga 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 five company bee. He buys some boogie boogie booga five company bee. And when he played boogie boogie booga, he was busy as a pussy's bee. And when he played, he made the company jump and to the bar. He's the booga booga booga.
Thank you.
guitarism with him. And the company just believes heavily. He's the Boogie 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 Vibe Company Boo.
Show. Great song! Listeners, don't forget to visit our website where you can listen to lots of other great tunes. You'll never be bored, that's for sure.
Not unless they have a chat with you.
Yes, thank you, Lippy. Well, that's all we've got time for. Ciao for now.